My name is Chris Vanny, I'm 24, and I'm from Puerto Rico. My mom decided to bring us to the United States when I was 10 years old, just to give us all a better life. Since I moved here, I've been pursuing music, building myself as an artist, just trying to grow. I was only 19 when I found out that I was having my daughter. Like any 19-year-old, I freaked out. I was just like, what? But at the same time, I felt this joy. My wife and I now have two kids, Ayana Lise and Giovanni. I love being a dad. I'm constantly singing to the kids, singing with the kids, dancing with the kids. They are really my number one fans. Are you gonna cheer for Bobby while I'm on stage? How are you gonna do it? My dream is to do what I love, music, but at the same time be able to provide for my family.
Is it yummy?
Because it's really all about them.
Love you.
I'm very determined to get that seat because my kids depend on it. So I take it very serious and I'm willing to do whatever I have to do. There's no way I'm going home without getting one of those chairs.
Bless up, how you doing?
I'm doing great, how you doing?
Introduce yourself, I'm great, my friend.
I'm Chris Vanny, I'm 24, and I'm from Puerto Rico.
Boricua! Boricua! You live in Puerto Rico now?
No, I currently live in Orlando.
Oh, shout out to Orlando, Miami, Tampa, the whole Florida, stand up, you know what I'm saying? You here by yourself, you got your team, friends, family?
I'm here with my beautiful wife and my two kids, right there.
That's right.
Oh my God, that's so cute.
I definitely can relate to that family vibe, you know what I'm saying? It's all about the family first. So what song are you gonna sing today?
I will be doing DJ Khaled, Wild Thoughts, and I hope everybody likes it.
Hey! Well, hold on. That might be the smartest thing you ever did in your whole career.
Let's hear what you got.
En mi mente, tu caminar me tiene loco, loco. Baby, me está matando con tus movimientos.
First of all, I like the way you mix the original to Wild Thoughts.
Thank you.
But when you pick a song like Wild Thoughts, you pick the song that is the biggest record in the world. No, not being honest. And when you pick a song like that, that's... No, listen. When you pick a song like that, you gotta come with it. And I ain't say you ain't come with it. I'm just saying, like, this show is about finding that star to put out great records. You know what I'm saying? Like, the bar is high.
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Megan, it's undeniable. You have swag. You're very cool. You're cool like I want to be friends with you, you know?
Cool.
I would say stop trying to dance and run all over the place. Sing gotcha. And show that beautiful voice and know how cool you are, because you are cool.
Thank you.
Cool. Diddy.
This is season two, not season one.
Season two!
If I was looking at a talent show, I think that you'd be able to make it. I like the tone of your voice.
Thank you.
I didn't like the dance moves at all. I'm just being real with you. It just took you out of your zone. Even though the stage is round, you don't have to run all around the stage. Pick your spots, sing your song, stand strong.
I came here to hear the truth and become a better artist, and I will definitely take that into consideration. Thank you, guys.
It's time to put it to a vote. Our panel will decide now if you have what it takes to challenge one of the four for their seat. Surrounding you are three rings. Those rings represent our panelists. If a panelist votes yes, the ring will turn blue. If they vote no, the ring will turn red. You'll need three blue rings to challenge one of the four for their seat. If even one of those rings turns red, you'll be heading home. Please vote now. The verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. Blue, it's a yes!
Yeah! She nailed that spin. That's a new spin right there.
Oh, it's two no's, two reds. I'm sorry, baby. It's a
Thank
no.
You guys.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Chris, but the panel didn't think you deserved a chance to challenge one of the four. Wow, and you're getting a standing ovation.
Thank you, guys.
Hey, yo, Chris, I respect you a lot because, you know, you said something very key. You said you wanted to be a great artist, and this is how you become a great artist.
Thank you.
Just keep hustling.
Thank
That's
you,
That's it. Keep going.
Thank you.
Chris, we have to say goodbye. Walk your path with pride, baby.
I'm a little sad because, you know, my kids had to see their dad walk off the stage. Hey, this is what life is. You lose some, you win some, you fall, and you get back up.
I've been disappointed just because I know how talented he is, but he'll get his shot again. Never caught a feeling this hard.